At 10, a man is in the hospital after police say he was shot during an attempted robbery. This happened around 7 o'clock this evening on 31st Avenue North in Birmingham. Police say someone shot the victim at a gas station. The victim then drove away and apparently wrecked into a fence on a SIPCO there at 31st Avenue North. Birmingham police have not released the victim's name, and once we do have the name, we can let you know the person's condition. We do know at this hour that there are no arrests in this shooting.